and over the last few weeks, I'm watching the Secretary of State. I'm watching the generals. Well, we are going to have to ask permission of the Taliban to see if maybe we can get our citizens who we abandoned after leaving the dogs, after leaving military equipment, you know, and not just military equipment. It's also like a couple M4s. I mean, they have freaking Apaches.
Yeah, I know.
You know,
I know. They're Blackhawks.
They're selling them to the Chinese, who are reverse engineering them. And within about 2 weeks, they will have a helicopter that will destroy the Apache. After we spent billions in R&D and years developing it, the Chinese now will have that. They will reverse engineer it to create a better piece of equipment for 2 cents on the dollar after we spent trillions in development. That's how the world works. The Chinese are now talking about taking over Bagram Air Force Base that we sunk billions in. That would have been a nice place to maybe have a presence essentially on the border of China. But our genius military really focused on white rage and critical race theory and teaching us that diversity will somehow make us a stronger fighting force. No one who actually fights understands even remotely how that is possible, but our generals do, and they have told us it distinctly. If you question that, you will be thrown out of the military. We've seen that.
Yeah.
Now, if you're a lunatic preaching the leftist BS that they're talking about on a daily basis, you will likely be promoted. You see the conservative purge in the military. I saw it. I have friends in the SEAL teams, like literally operators, like doing. They have told me verbatim. They spend more time in diversity training than they do shooting.
You're commenting in the fight with your dad this weekend, Evander Holyfield versus Vitor Belfort, right?
Yes.
And that is, where can people tune in really quickly? Because this is something I will be watching.
Yeah, it's pay-per-view on Saturday night. Triller's putting it on. You can just check out any of the links on my social media. It'll take you there. But Saturday night he's going to be commentating on all of those fights. You know, it should be a lot of fun getting their commentary as well and just watching those guys interact with my dad and myself.
Watch Louder with Crowder live, Monday through Thursday, 10 a.m. Eastern.